Disney Fantasy. Hi, Amanda. Hi, Kayla. Yesterday. Welcome in, guys. Hope everybody's having a great Saturday so far. And I'm also hoping the weather's going to hold out for us. There's some stuff around, but I think we're going to be okay for the most part. Nothing crazy. Yes, lots of gens out there, right? Lots of gens out there. So we are just looking at the rear end of the Mardi Gras. See if we can get a little bit of a view of the back of the ship. We are freezing up already, aren't we? You guys, let me know if there's terrible lag on your end. Hi, Shakira. Hi, Josh. I'm noticing some freezing on my end, so I don't know if you guys are also seeing that. I'm going to have to figure out what's causing that. It's been happening for 3 days. I never used to see it, like, freeze on my side, but... Oh, for 3 days I've been seeing that, so I don't know if you guys are even hearing me or anything. Holden's on the Mardi Gras. It's lagging a little bit. Okay, I'm going to just not move the camera around and hope that that maybe helps us. Major lag for Scott. Guys, if it's lagging really bad on your end, you can try going out and coming back in. This ship right here does tend to cause a lot of lag for me. They are going to have to go down into the port, and turn around and come back this way. Ah, thank you for the roses. Thank you so much, ZZ. Stan's on here five weeks from today. Nice. Yeah, so I don't know why I'm seeing lag on my side. It's very bizarre. I'm glad you guys are hearing me. I don't know if it's a TikTok issue or if it's a me issue. But it's been happening for 3 days, so weird. Anywho, I'm going to put some other background music on, guys. Welcome in. Happy to have you here. I see the number of people watching plummeting, so I know that that's a good indication that we're lagging a lot. Jay, thank you for the follow. Hi, Bradley. All right. So for the second day in a row, when I got here to my spot, the car directly in front of me parked in my spot. 2 days in a row. If I had just been here 10 seconds sooner. Yeah, I'm just not going to move the camera. Not moving it at all. We'll see if that helps. Yes, the Mardi Gras is big and beautiful. Amanda, thank you for the heart me. So I do have a gift goal right now of, what did I put up there? 400 lightning bolts, guys. We want to keep the lightning away as far as the weather, but that is the first gift goal of the day. Any and all gifts are incredibly appreciated. Let me get some music on. Where did it go? All right, and if anyone sends any type of graphic gift that pops up on the screen, thank you, Amanda. Thank you, Four Hearts. I will cross you off on my wish list. You guys know I have this by now. Let's see if it'll show up. It's free. Never mind. Going on a cruise out of Miami in June next year. Nice. Four Hearts, thank you so much for all those lightning bolts. Four Hearts on the board with Hand Hearts. Thank you so much. Ah! Four Hearts with the hat and mustache. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. You've been dying to go on a cruise. Do it, Jennifer. You'll be glad you did. Thank you, thank you. You've been dying to go on a cruise. Do it, Jennifer. You'll be glad you did. A lot of fun. User 5003. I don't usually get to see the Oasis sail away, of course, but I hope you have a great time. Confetti from Four Hearts. Thank you so much, girl. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're on the board. You are in the number one spot for sure right now. I can't turn this song up super loud because YouTube doesn't like me using this song. Hey, baby girl, how are you? I hope it's not freezing too terribly, you guys. If you could tap that screen a little bit, that would be awesome. This ship is scheduled to leave their pier at 4 o'clock, and it does look like they are all buttoned up. Oh my goodness gracious. Hi Melissa, hi Diana. How's everybody doing today? We're dealing with the weather, potential lagging. Doing my best, guys. I hope you don't hold it against me. This ship just always causes quite a bit of interference. So at least they should be the first one to leave today. Doesn't look like they have any delays going on. They've got their ramps pulled back and everything, so fingers crossed. Kaylin, you're on the Mardi Gras. Did you bring a neon yellow t-shirt to wave? Very true. Could be the app, but just history has shown that with this ship here, we have a hard time. Jennifer, if you want to know where any cruise ship is going as far as their itinerary, I highly recommend that you download an app called Cruise Mapper. You appreciate it very much. Shall we do a little roll call, see where everybody is watching from? If you'd like, post your city, state, or country in the chat, and I'll give you all a shout out. Karen, thanks for sharing the live. All right, we've got Louisiana in the house, Massachusetts, San Diego, North Carolina, Miami, Hattiesburg, Mississippi, Carolina, Miami, Hattiesburg, Mississippi, Arkansas, Haverhill, Massachusetts, Williston, Florida, Stuart, Florida, Northern California. Hi, Karen. North Carolina, Miami, New Hampshire. Anybody from outside the United States right now, I wonder? Georgia! Well, happy to have you all here. If this is your first time... welcome, welcome. Meridian, Mississippi. Welcome, welcome. Meridian, Mississippi. Georgia. Washington State. Thanks for being here, everybody. you were at Jetty Park last weekend and couldn't remember my TikTok. Oh, you should have come and said hi, Kat. Should have come and said hello. Bradley wants to go on a cruise. I want to go on a cruise too, Bradley. Watching the cruise ships all the time will have that effect on us. Kylie, thank you for the microphone. Just remember, guys, we do have a gift goal currently of 300 lightning bolts. And any and all gifts are greatly appreciated. This is kind of my full-time thing now. And so as I try to build this channel, those follows are incredibly appreciated, as well as, of course, the gifts that help me be able to build this channel. Stick around. It is a lot more than just looking at cruise ships. Snoopy, thank you for the follow. I wish the Mardi Gras would cruise on. Snoopy, thank you for the follow. I wish the Mardi Gras would cruise on to 21 days. You're going to be on the Mardi Gras? That Minnesota guy, make sure you bring a neon yellow t-shirt to wave if you want me to spot you. Yes, this is the ship with the roller coaster. I don't think they're using it right now because of potential lightning. Boss Lady, thank you for the lightning. User 7812, same thing. If you would like me to spot you when you're sailing away, please bring a neon yellow t-shirt and wave it like a helicopter when you're passing me. That goes for anybody sailing out of Port Canaveral on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, or Monday, excluding the week from Wednesday, August 23rd to the 30th, because I'll be out of town. You were on the Liberty last week, Audrey. I hope you had a great time. Hi, Alex. How are you? Had a great time. Hi, Alex. How are you? Boss Lady, thank you. Josh Lake, thank you for the heartbeat. It said Josh, but then it flipped over to Vern. That was so weird. Are you sitting at Grills? No, I am not sitting at Grills. That was Vern that sent the heart me. Oh, I don't know why it said Josh for a second. That was Vern that sent the heart me. Oh, I don't know why it said Josh for a second. Thank you, Vern, for the heart me. Thank you, Josh, for the lightning bolts. So the weather's still okay right now. Like, we're not really in any high risk of having lightning or anything. So keep in mind, if you send a disco ball or a galaxy, I will get out of the car and do a little dance right in front of the car. How about y'all? All right, it's 4 o'clock. I want to start seeing some of these ropes dropping. Desperately want to see ropes dropping. Vern, thank you for the lightning. We got to be getting close to our goal, aren't we? 80%. Speak of the devil. Speak of the devil. Thank you so much, Vern, for the lightning. My hero. Goodness gracious, guys. Thank you so much, Vern. Yes, it is huge, Mikey. I was going to say, that's what she said. I think that's making it harder on my live stream when there's movement. Tom Cruise is in the house. We have some big ones in Australia, but wow. Oh, yeah, this is a gigantic cruise ship, yeah, guys. When you see it turning around, you'll really be like, wow. Your daughter's on this ship, Leticia? Yes, we're hoping to see those lines dropping really soon so that it can get out of here and stop messing with our signal. Oh, my goodness gracious. Please keep tapping that screen, guys, just a little bit here and there. That does help TikTok continue to send out my live stream. I am going to reset the gift goal right now. Whoa! Thank you, Vern. corn for the chilies. Gonna be on that ship in October. Nice, James. Make sure you bring a neon yellow t-shirt to wave when you're sailing away so I can spot you. Thank you so much, Vern. Okay, Concrete Brothers, December 2nd. Remind me, Concrete Brothers, when it gets closer. Guys, make sure you're hitting that follow button so that you can find this channel again and again. Space Coast Photographer is the name of it. My name is Jennifer, and I'm super happy to have you here with me, guys. And as mentioned before, there's a lot of things that go on this channel. In addition to looking at cruise ships departing here at Port Canaveral, we have a Wednesday Friends Day live stream where we play games. I have guests on my show. And then also Sunday mornings, we do praise and worship. Take pictures in front of my car. Thanks for the follows, everyone. Yes, they're dropping their lines too, guys. I see them dropping them. Hallelujah! Dropping lines. You see, right over there, dropping their lines. Thank you for all those chilies, Vern. Should I tell him I'm live streaming, or they'll probably move? They'll probably move. I don't understand how people don't look at my car and notice that there's a camera looking out. I just don't know. Boss Lady with the chilies. Thank you, Boss Lady. People are funny. Aren't they? Hi, Carrie Lynn. Yes, I'm on TikTok. Thank you for the follow. Come on. Come on, Mardi Gras. Get the heck on out of here. All right, guys. We need to keep tapping that screen. I know it's hard when it's lagging, but I do greatly, greatly appreciate it. Sassy Chloe in the house. Boss Lady, thank you so much for the hand hearts. Marcy, thank you for the chilies. Thank you. Hi, Carrie Lynn. Do I know you? I know a friend named Carrie Lynn, but I think she spells it differently. I don't think we know each other, right? James, thank you for the follow. Marcy, thank you so much for the chilies. Maybe you need a sign saying smile or dance. You are on TikTok. Yeah, I need more stuff to bring with me, Vern. More stuff to set up. Absolutely. I will get working on that sign. Yeah, Mardi Gras. Okay. I know the camera or the image keeps on sort of freezing. Oh, okay. That's just funny because I have a friend named Carrie Lynn, but I think she spells it. No, actually, I think that is the same name, the same spelling. You're going on this ship August 19th. Awesome, Tracy. Did you get a neon yellow t-shirt yet? I'm just curious. Are you prepared yet? I love suggestions, Vern. Keep them coming. You're a cruiser from Essex, UK. Well, welcome in. Happy to have you here. They're doing it so slow. Awesome, awesome, Tracy. They're doing it so slow. Awesome, awesome, Tracy. I'm going on a cruise in Europe for 13 days, your first one. Oh my goodness, Aubrey, I hope you have an amazing time. I have no doubt that you will. You were on this ship, Lucas. My goodness, could they be any slower with the lines? My goodness, could they be any slower with the lines? There. Yes, they are, Cole. Yep, all still here. The Mardi Gras is dropping its lines right now. Her says she just got off her last Saturday, had a ball. Glad to hear that. It's awesome. Let's see, we have how many chilies left do we need? We need, let's see, my quick math says we need 78. Is that correct? We're at 222. Or is it 68? No, 78. We need 78 chilies still. No, 78. We need 78 chilies still. Who is feeling spicy? Yeah, Crazy Cole, it's because of the it's because of the Mardi Gras, most likely. So as soon as they leave, it'll get a lot better. A lot better. It's probably less annoying. I don't know if the audio is lagging or freezing or if it's just the image. You guys let me know. Jim, how are you, Jim? All right, the last lines, guys. The last lines are going up right now. I don't want to move the camera because it just makes it lag more. Yes. So you guys may even notice on your end that your phones might be getting hot, and that's because of what's going on with. It's making our phones, it's making all of our phones, struggle. You're passing Port Canaveral? Yes, it is. Your phone is hot. See, I'm telling you. Holden, you're in there? Holden, you're in there? If Carnival wanted to make people like them more, they would do something about what... whatever whatever they have going on, man, it's just too much. It's too much. They're pulling too much signal or something. I don't know, guys. Every ship does not do this. So, like, there's something different about this one. Something different. Because I just don't know. Obviously, I'm investing everything into this channel, so I want it to be a good experience for everybody. So I will have to, I guess, for the long run, try to figure out a way to overcome the interference from the Mardi Gras. So Holden, did you bring a neon yellow t-shirt to wave? Are you wanting me to try to spot you? T.T. Marie, thank you for those chilies. Thanks, everybody, for tapping your screen. I feel like it's the signal might be improving just slightly, possibly, maybe. I don't know. Fingers crossed. Lauren, I'm sorry, I'm not to see. So you may want to just go over to the other side of the ship. Down where the lifeboats are, that deck that's outside. I can see your car. You have lights on. Here, I'll turn them off. There. I just turned them off. Where are you, Holden? Where are you? I'm looking at the port side. Grab a towel and wave it. Grab a towel from your bathroom quickly and then wave it like the big towel. Not a little towel, the big towel. Towards the front. Well, if the signal would just clear up and I could just get a smooth shot instead of this static nonsense, then maybe I'd have a chance of seeing you. But it doesn't seem like it wants to. So. And there's gnats all over my windshield, so you may see little bugs crawling around on my windshield. That's what that is. You're gonna go to the other side. Good. Yes, if you can go to that lower deck, like I said, underneath the lifeboats, that's going to be your best bet. But bring a towel. Bring a towel to wave. Hold in. You've got like 20 minutes before you guys get back to me, so so there's no rush. It's going to be so nice when the ship is gone, you guys. It's going to be so nice. You got a yellow shirt? Nice, Holden. T.T. Marie, thank you for the chilies. Yes, I'm watching, Connie. Yes, I'm watching. Josh! Yes! Josh! Woo! I just scared people around my car. Josh, thank you so much! Josh on the board big time. Oh my gosh, if there's anybody outside my car, they're probably thinking I'm being... Thank you so much, Josh! Holy moly. Oh my goodness gracious. Josh with the Interstellar. Oh my Lord, heaven to heaven. Thank you with the Interstellar. Oh my Lord, heaven to heaven. Thank you so much, Josh. One of these days, guys, we're going to get back on the daily ranking. One of these days. And stuff like that sure helps it happen. I've never actually been on the normal daily ranking. I've been on the Rising Star daily ranking. But never on the regular one. Thank you so much, Josh! That came out of left field. Thank you so much, Josh! Goodness gracious, I appreciate that so much. And I am going to reset. We kept waiting for the lagging to stop. It's still not stopped, but that's okay. Oh my gosh, I really hope that it gets better after the ship leaves, guys. I just don't know. If it doesn't, then I may move down to our other location and see if it improves, because we're still obviously terribly lagging. All right, Josh, I still can't believe that. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. Let's do something a little bit different. 10 butterflies, guys, is the next goal. 10 butterflies. They're inexpensive and they look... Josh is outstanding, isn't he, Kayla? I go the next cruise ship. I go to cruise ship next year. My first cruise ever. That's awesome, Nellie. What cruise are you going to go on? Josh, there was no need to make up for anything. 10 Galaxies was insanely amazing. TT Marie, you're the first one to send the butterflies, so you go on the board. The first person to send any graphic gift, guys, your name goes on the board. All gifters go into the running, if you will, for my top three MVPs of the day, my top three gifters. So thank you so much for those butterflies. Carnival Mardi Gras. Nice, Nellie. So you're sailing out of here. What is that? Pet machine. What the heck was that, Vern? Vern's on the board with scent, with cat. Thank you, Vern. That was so cute. Oh my gosh. I have no idea what that was. That was so darn cute. That's why I do, the first gifter to send any gift, guys, goes on the board so that just everybody can see more of a variety of gifts. I'm on the right side in front of the big glass next to the lifeboat. Okay, perfect. Perfect, Holden. I'm going to zoom out just a little bit so you guys can see. This is the Mardi Gras. Yes, they are causing us to lag a lot on the video. I want you guys to see the full thing. I'm trying to get it to focus right now. No! Josh! What are you doing? Josh! Oh my God! Josh! What in the world? Oh my God! Josh! Private jet? Oh my goodness gracious. Josh, I'm not worthy. Thank you so much. Holy moly, Kaylin, I'm on the Lido deck. We'll be waving my arms. Oh goodness gracious, Kaylin. Everybody else will be waving their arms too. You gotta wave a towel or a shirt or something, so I'll know it's you. Oh my gosh, Josh. Josh, I can't even. That was like getting smacked across the face twice. In the best possible way. Okay, I gotta write that one down. Hang on. Holy cow. Thank you so much, Josh. Josh, I should be sending you a hand heart. Thank you so much. Private jet. Josh, I feel like I know who's gonna be in the number one spot today. Josh has just dropped a... Okay, these gnats on my windshield might be making it hard to focus. That was amazing, Josh. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry you went to the hospital today. Are you okay? So if anyone wants to get onto the podium, Josh has just dropped 15K. Let's see, where are we in the daily ranking? Oh yeah, we're not going to get onto the daily ranking because that's 122k coins needed to get onto the just to get onto the daily ranking. 122. Apart from cutting my whole finger. Hopefully Chris doesn't battle because I'm broke down. He sent an interstellar and a private jet. Oh my gosh. So look at that. You can see now the front of the ship is heading towards us, guys. I'm concerned that this signal's going to, of course, get worse as it gets closer, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Yeah, isn't that insane, Chris? That was crazy. Oh, my God, Josh. Oh, thank you so, so much, Josh. Where are you flying to tomorrow? Am I lost? I thought you were going somewhere that you were driving. Fort Myers. Well, Chris is an amazing example for all of us. Chris, thank you for the butterflies. Yeah, so why did you say... Oh, for you, okay. Your trip. Got it. Yes, it is. It feels like quite a journey just to get across the state to go to Fort Myers. That is true. It's not a fun ride really, but maybe you can stop somewhere in the middle of the state and get some alligator soup or something. Oh my gosh, my phone is still hot, so I'm going to just keep it off the charger, turn the AC up because the sun just came out. Here at Port Canaveral, Florida. Josh, honest to God. Oh my gosh. Woo-wee. I don't even know. You're pulling a Chris on me. You're like, I'm done now, and then you drop another amazing gift. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta find it. I knew it's on my list. There it is. Oh my God, Josh. Thank you so, 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 so much. You guys, everybody say thank you, Josh. Because without those gifts, we don't keep this channel going. So all my gifters mean the world to me. Fern! Fern with the galaxy, thank you so much, Fern. Oh my gosh. Galaxy, thank you. I got to do a dance, but I'm going to do it after this ship leaves, guys, because... This lag is we're not messing with this. Thank you so much, Vern! Yeah, I'm one spot to the left of where I normally am. This is the Carnival Mardi Gras here at Port Canaveral, Florida. You guys, let's tap that screen. We gotta get to 50K by the time this ship gets back to me. And crosses the invisible finish line. Tap, tap, tap. No! Go! Chris! Chris! Oh my God! No! To see the ship, but thank you so much, Chris. Oh my God. Holy moly. Wow. Sorry, Josh. Boss lady. gonna see Chris. Unbelievable. Chris is on the board massively. Wow. Daily rankings, is it possible, guys? It's still a long ways away. What are we at now? How many? Yeah, 97K diamonds just to get to 99, you guys. So I don't think we're going to get on there today. But, oh my gosh, you guys, thank you so much. Chris, Vern, Josh, you guys, those three people, and Boss Lady, my goodness. If anyone wants to jump in, the water's warm. Beyond gratitude. Joshua, I think you'll be on the leaderboard, Josh. I don't think we're going to get other people coming up doing more than you did. Holy smokes, Chris. That castle. That was the first time I've seen the castle. I don't know about you guys, but that was the first time I saw it. It was so beautiful. So, oh my God. I think my eyes just about popped out of my head. I need to drink something. You guys, the people that I'm referring to as gifters are incredible friends. We are family. Through getting to know each other on the Discord chat, we've become family. And I'm just... Yeah, it's been there for a little bit, Chris. I've seen it on the gift list for a little while, but that was the first time I'd ever seen it actually on a screen, whether it was mine or anybody else's screen. That was the first time I saw it. It's unbelievable. You guys are both, to me, everybody that gives gifts, sends those gifts of any size, I just think it's amazing. Okay, so I can see our signal is getting worse now. You got it on video, Chris? Oh. That's okay. Some other day maybe we'll... Oh, and look at that, guys. The Mariner's coming right behind. The Mariner's coming right after it. And then we'll have a little bit of a break. No, we won't. They're going to be 1, 2, 3, bing, bing, boom. Because the Disney leaves at 5. So I'll be sticking around probably for a little bit afterwards because they're just going right after each other. Oh my gosh. Chris sent a castle fantasy. Fantasy castle, castle fantasy, whatever it's called. I don't even know. Hi, Kathy! It doesn't want to focus because the stupid gnat's on my windshield. All right, I got to get my hair up and in a ponytail. I'm so sorry for the people that are on the Mardi Gras. There's a high probability that I'm not going to be able to actually catch you on the live stream because it's gonna freeze up. High probability that it's gonna freeze. Angel Eyes 0099. I'm good. How are you? I'm still breathing. That's how I'm doing. Oh my gosh. Hi, Espresso Lane. All right, so our friend, was it Colton? Colton? Who are we looking for on here, guys? I'm trying to remember. He said he was going to be down here on that right before the big window. So I'm getting out of the car in just a second. I'm going to pray. It's not lagging too bad right now, you guys. Lauren, I'm not bringing anybody in right now, honey. Top deck now. Oh, it's Holden. Not Colton, Holden. Okay, I'm trying to get my hair in a ponytail. Guys, tap that screen. Okay, okay, top deck where though, Holden? Where on the top deck? Forward, midship, or aft? Okay, guys, I'm getting out. I won't be able to see your comments right now. A little bit of shade. Well, they're cruising along at a good clip. That'd be awesome if we could see a dolphin right there, huh? All right, top deck where, Holden? This is the Carnival Mardi Gras here at Port Canaveral, Florida. If you're just tuning in, we're going to look in. Oh, we do have somebody to spot up here. There we go. Holden, is that you? I think that's Holden. Is that you, Holden? Woohoo! All right, guys, I'm just going to keep it zoomed in up here. If we have anybody else that is for me to spot, and these fire ants are already on me. Sorry. Oh, we got to come down here. Bye, everybody. Okay, let me zoom out. Let me zoom out for you guys. I will give you an opportunity to get a photo of this ship if you would like. Well, I know some people can't do screenshots anymore, but at least you can see the entire ship. Some people can do screenshots and some can't. Just a quick 10 seconds before the fire ants get all over me. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. I just kept marching in place so the fire ants couldn't get on my feet. Apple still lets you. Oh, okay. Interesting. Interesting, guys. So being that we've been looking at the Mardi Gras now for about, an hour. over an hour. I am going to flip around, get back in my car, show you guys the Mariner of the Seas, which is approaching. We're going to turn our focus to the Mariner, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm still kind of like, my brain is, I'm still astonished by what just happened. Now that, hopefully the lagging will improve, you guys. Oh my gosh. Wowzer, wowzer, wowzer. Let me zoom in on the Mariner. The signal has improved, you guys. Thank the Heavenly Father above. Oh my gosh. Brain overload. Yes, those are some nice fluffy bushes for sure. Oh my goodness gracious. Nanners! Look at you! Nanners on the board with the love you! Thank you so much, Nanners. Thank you so, so much. You can hear me, Kayla. Well, that's good. That's good. I'm glad. Fix my sunshade real quick here. Oh, my goodness gracious. Nanners is on the board. Thank you so much. Target. There's a couple that say love you. So love you, Target. Nanners! Thank you so much. Disney. So, okay, now that Mardi Gras is gone and we're not freezing the whole time, there's the Disney Fantasy. They should be leaving within a few minutes after the Mardi Gras goes by us, guys. So, let's see if we can get to, what do we want to try to shoot for? As far as likes, by the time this ship gets to us in the invisible finish line, we're at 41, almost 42. Let's see here. 60? No, wait, that's only. Yeah, let's go for 60K, guys. That's 20K away. Vern, thank you for the butterflies. I'm trying to get something out of my eye. Ooh. Something in my eye. Thank you so much, Vern. Somebody says 80. Lori said 80. I think, well, We only have 100 people in here, so I think 70 even would be tough. So I don't know. We can shoot for 70. We can shoot for 70. We'll see. It's not that big of a deal. I'm trying to figure out what's in my eye. I don't think I have any eye drops right now either. Sarah, thank you for the butterflies. Thank you so much. Only 62K away from the daily ranking now. That's it. Sure, if anybody in here has millions and wants to drop some gifts and get me on the daily ranking. It blows my mind that there are people out there that do that all the time. I mean, and by that I'm talking about that there's TikTok creators that get on the daily ranking all the time. Someday, guys, my channel is still in its infancy. I'm only like 7 months old, I guess. That was like an onslaught of gifts, guys. That was insanity. Oh my gosh. I just can't even believe you guys did that. Get this hair out of my eye. I can turn around and say hi. I can turn it around and say hi. Yeah, we're definitely not going to make it to 70K. Guys, we got to be tapping. Oh, I see you guys tapping now. Just really quickly, I was just saying hi. Hi. Hair's down. For now. All right, did I have anybody that has said that they are, oh, don't you start lagging. Don't you start. I shouldn't have turned the camera around. Has anyone said they're on this ship and that I'm supposed to be trying to spot them? Man, there's just so much. Has anyone said they're on this ship and that I'm supposed to be trying to spot them? Man, there's just so much interference lately. I don't know what the deal is. I am playing music. Cali, Florida? I am playing music. Wilson Star. You don't have to tap, guys. You don't have to do anything. You can just sit there, relax, and enjoy. And we'll be switching over to Disney music after the Mariner is gone by. And we're freezing up again. Freezing up again, guys. Thank you, everybody that's tapping their screens. I can see that. All right, getting ready to get out of the car. Nanners, thank you for the high bear. I should just call it the gummy bear because that's what it is. He's a gummy bear. Thank you so much. Aw, that's sweet, Ron. How are you doing today, Ron? I'm getting ready to get out of the car, guys. So, here we go. No graphic gifts while I'm out of the car because I can't really see. I can't really see your comments either, just FYI. Ooh, the person left my spot. I could move over now. We'll see if it's still empty by the time the Disney comes. Or by the time I get back in my car, I should say. Let's see if we can get some horns. This is the Mariner of the Seas here at Port Canaveral, Florida. Shauna, make sure you bring a neon yellow t-shirt and wave it like a helicopter when you sail in past me so that I can spot you, zoom in, and your friends and family back home can watch you live. Or you can watch it on the replay. Every live stream replay goes onto YouTube, Space Coast Photographer, over on YouTube. That's where all the replays are. Lag is unreal. Turtle right down here, guys. Oh, I can't zoom in because he's too much lagging. Too much lagging, but there was a turtle right there. All right, well, there she goes, guys. The carnival, the Disney's coming right now. So, like I said, one after the next after the next. Trying to get some music, guys. All right, I think you guys. I don't know if it's frozen though, Josh. I don't know if it's frozen. 19 weeks from today, you're gonna be on the Fantasy. gosh. Yeah, it was revealed. God. Josh, I don't have words. Thank you so much. Holy. I can't. I'm trying not to swear. Thank you so much, Josh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I don't even know if I have. I've never seen it before. Josh took first. Oh, my gosh. Do I even have the yacht? Yes, I do. Oh, my gosh. You never seen it either? Okay, let me turn it back around. Sorry, guys. Sorry, Disney. Here we go. Thank you so much, Josh. Yes, you did take first place. That's... Oh, my gosh. Wow. Wow, Josh. Yacht. That was incredible. That was bonkers. Oh, my gosh. Guys, tap that screen. This is the Disney Fantasy. 4-6. Thank you so much for the rose. You guys are a blessing. An incredible blessing. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my gosh. Come down and stop us now. It's taking over you. This is the greatest show. It's everything you ever need. It's here right in front of you. It's everything you ever need. It's everything you ever need. Man, this lag today. This lag today, guys. I just don't know why. Why? My gosh. Disney hashtags in the chat. We can try. We can certainly try the Disney hashtags. So DCL, hashtag DCL, hashtag Disney Fantasy, hashtag Disney, or just Disney in general. Oh my gosh. Okay, it seems a little bit better. A little bit better, you guys. Keep tapping that screen. Let's see how many people we can get in here before this ship is gone. I think it was yesterday. No, maybe it was another day. Sometimes it just really shoots up when the Disney's going by. 92 people right now. You need a Publix cookie. Josh, that Publix cookie was amazing. It was yummy. It was straight up sugar. It's just what I needed to, to get me through. I expended a lot of energy on Thursday, I think. Oh my goodness gracious. This is the Disney Fantasy here at Port Canaveral, Florida. Disney Fantasy. Magic, thanks for sharing the live. Gonna make however big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world. Burns, tiny tiny. Monty, I'm great. How are you? Magic, thank you so much. A million dreams is leaping me away. Tap that screen, guys. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. we're gonna make. Here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. We want horns. We want a horny captain. Oh my goodness gracious. Only thing we're missing today is a dolphin. Always look right in front of the ship. Sometimes there's a dolphin. We want horns. We want horns from the captain, yes. Come on, TikTok, send us out. Send us out. FYP, hashtag FYP. If only it were that simple, guys. Hello, Captain. May we have some horns, please? There's the IFL. 80. 80 by the IFL. Thank you, Julie, for the crane, for the paper crane. Thank you so much. Oh, jeez, there's somebody up there waving yellow. Ah, got you. Oh my gosh, I didn't know there was somebody waving yellow, guys, until the very last second. I think that's who was waving the yellow. Oh my gosh. I wish people would let me know in the chat. I totally just almost completely missed that person. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for those paper cranes! Thank you for the butterflies. Thank you so much, Julie. Oh my gosh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, Julie. My phone is super hot. I'm hoping it's not gonna overheat, guys. Wow. Thank you so much, Julie. There's Dumbo's butt. Gigi Marie! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I know, no horns yet, guys. What's going on? Are they broken? Sometimes he blows them, like, way later. So I don't know. There's a bunch of people here too, so you would think that they would blow them if they worked. That boat is very loud right there. Goodness. We probably wouldn't even hear the horns because that boat is so loud. I think we're getting them, guys. Everybody's giving up. Everybody's giving up on the horns. And we're lagging again. Why are we lagging? So bizarre. Lagging. So bizarre. Thank you, everybody that's tapping that screen. Let's try to get to at least 100K for the rest of the show. Oh my gosh. Don't leave just because the cruise ships have left, guys. Ay, ay, ay. So there she goes, guys. There she goes. I owe Vern a dance. Vern sent a galaxy earlier and requested that I dance to Boogie Shoes. So that is what is coming up right now. Thank you so much, Vern. Are you still here? I'm not even 100% sure. Let me make sure Vern's even here. Let me make sure Vern is in the house. Oh, I love this song. There he is. All right.
Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me. Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing?
You guys, today.
Take my hand. Will you share?
Thank you guys so much.
Starting without you. All the shine of a thousand spotlights.
Good night, Barbara. All right, so Boogie Shoes coming up. You guys are so tricky. Chris, thank you so much.
Never be enough.
I gotta put down my... Never. Chris, unreal. Thank you so much for the beauty. Chris is creeping on you. All right, I gotta dance now to Boogie Shoes and turn the air conditioning up. Oh my gosh, Chris. Yes, you did miss the fantasy. Feel better, Wilson Starr. Oh my god. Ay, 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 you guys are unbelievable. Thank you, everybody that's tapping their screens. I appreciate it so much. Goodness. All right. Where am I? Who am I? What am I doing? Yes, zoom out. Turn the camera on. Armando, hi! Thank you for the swan! Jen, we will get horns on Wish with Nath. I sure hope so. I sure hope so. I can't wait, Nath. All right. I am looking for... Boogie Shoes. Gotta get my boogie shoes on. Boogie Shoes. Can you see the junk sunshine pan? There it is. All right. Amazing, Armando. I hope you're having a great day. Excuse me. I'm turning the camera around so that I can go embarrass myself. Go. All right, I'm getting out of the car, guys, to go dance to Boogie Shoes for Vern's Galaxy. With my hair down and everything. Let's hope the wind is in the right direction.
Get down.
Yes!
Slip and slide records. Stuff so rough it causes dead rust like wood.
This is a DJ Dixon Underground MP3 exclusive.
Motion dance. Apparently a lot of movement is too much for TikTok to handle right now. So my apologies. My apologies. Oh my gosh. I'm just going to shut my computer off and everything. I'm going to shut my computer off. I'm just going to, I give up. I quit. I'm going to take my toys and go home. Yes, I do need to hydrate. Oh. Bye, Nath. See you next time. Magic on a day like today, Jen, is definitely not sad. Jen's happy. Jen is definitely happy today. Oh my gosh. So some days we sit out here for like 3 hours. You know, waiting for the ships, but today was... Ah, Armando, thank you for the swing! Hi, Cheer Whiz! Just a dance job. Oh, yeah, you missed a dance where apparently I was freezing the whole time. Freezing up the whole time. Josh, now that you're back, we can do our sticker ceremony. I was just going to say, some days we have to wait all this time in between ships, but today was like... Bam, bam, bam. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, we have a very close tie. Oh, not tie, but Josh, you're at 27.9 and Chris is at 27.1. That's really close for first and second. So, we'll just see. I'll give it a minute here. I'll give it a minute. Okay, good. You're both deaf. For anyone who's new here, oh gosh, everybody left as soon as the Disney went by. Everybody just bolted like a lightning bolt. Okay. Let me get this up. Oh, geez. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Hang on. Hold the phone. I'm messing everything up now. Try not to break anything in my car. All right, so if you happen to be here right now and you're new, what I've been doing throughout the show is writing down every time somebody sends a graphic gift, meaning it pops up on the screen, and I do this every day that I come out to the port, and then at the end of the show, I have my MVPs. This is MVPs until today's date. So my top three gifters, let me turn the air down, no, it's freezing, my top three gifters of the day are Joshua with 27.9K in gifts, Chris with 27.1K in gifts, and Vern is in number three place with 1.6. And I'm so grateful. Armando, you had 1.0. All my other gifters, thank you so much. TT to Marie, Magic, Nanners, Sassy Chloe, thank you guys so much. I appreciate every single gift that you guys send. And hopefully everybody else is here. Oh, Vern, thank you for the hand arts. I didn't even see it pop up because I was doing the other thing. Please help me say thank you to all of the amazing gifters today. Their generosity was insane. Insane. Boss Lady and Tracy, I guess they're not here right now, yes. cat, Nanners, Four Hearts, Boss Lady Tracy. Yes, 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 yes. Thank you to everybody. I want to make sure I didn't miss somebody. Why did I write yacht next to yacht? Please remind me who sent the yacht. Was that Chris or was that Josh? I don't remember at this moment, you guys. Now I'm hot again. It was Josh. Okay, Josh. I'm so sorry, Josh. I wrote yacht. Literally wrote yacht next to yacht. That's how discombobulated I am. Okay, guys. Well, I know all three of you are pretty familiar with the process of picking a sticker. Josh, do you have an idea of which category you want, or do you want me to show them real quick? We got sea creatures, dinosaurs, bugs, words, the last dinosaur. Oh, Chris is claiming the... Oh, wait. There's two more dinosaurs left. Okay. Sea creatures. Yes, you did miss the ship, Sarah. These dinosaurs... The bugs, the words, there's three words left. Create, laugh, and dream. We have a little bit of food left. Shiny music stuff, ice cream, flowers, shells, pool day stuff, planets, birds, and bees. I'll probably go stock up on some new stickers this week. Dino in the egg. Okay. Good eye. Good eye. This one right here, right? And Chris wants the a dinosaur on the other page. Oops, come here. Chris, so there was two left. Let's see. There's the purple flying one, and then there's the orange one. So, purple flying one or the orange one. There we go. I'm trying to get the glare up there. Orange, okay, and then Vern wants the one she doesn't get, okay. Dinosaurs have been quite popular. Quite popular. So Vern gets the purple one flying. Chris gets this one. So it's dinosaurs all around today. I cannot thank you guys enough, as always. I'm just so grateful. You're the baby?
I'm the baby.
Yes, you are, Josh. You're the baby. You're the little baby dinosaur. And the mama and daddy. Okay, give me 1 second here. Let me fill this out. And then I post a photo of my... MVPs in the Discord chat afterwards. You guys are amazing. Incredible human beings. Oceana Insignia, that's the one that's going to be here. Okay, I got to turn mirroring off. 100K, nice. Well done, guys. Thank you so much. It's so weird seeing your face like the rest of the world sees you. It's so weird. Okay, I'm trying to do the mirroring thing, guys. I just can't. Hang on. Okay. There's our MVPs of the day. I post a photo of this in our Discord chat, guys, afterwards. Thank you so much, Josh, Chris, Vern. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I also, of course, want to thank Tracy, Four Hearts, Boss Lady, Julie, Nanners, everyone that gifted today. I appreciate it so, so much. yay, MVPs! Chris! She's like, bam! Take that! Take that! Wha-pow! Wha-pow! It's a gift. Smack! Thank you so much, Chris! She was holding out. She wanted you to have that top spot. Because Chris is the most amazing human being ever. Oh my gosh. It is beautiful, isn't it? I tell you what, I feel like, I don't know why other social media platforms have not done what TikTok has done with this whole gifting graphic thing, because I'm sure it costs money to create those graphics, but they're just so much, they're so fun to see. Chris, I completely, no worries whatsoever. Your generosity is just beyond, and I'm so grateful for you. Thank you so, so much. I know you do, because you're very, very selfless and giving person, and an incredible human being. And Josh, like, oh my gosh, if anyone else wants to join the group of gifters, I feel like I don't want to be a burden on anybody. So the more people that can give, even just the little amounts, that helps the channel to grow. So thank you so much, Chris and Josh. Josh is ready to go shopping again. Did you want to get some condoms? Sorry, I won't start. The cheer whiz, thank you for the heart, me. Do you want to get some X-Lax? Sorry, guys. Yes, it's so mercy. There's nothing wrong with coming back and returning that summer's eve. Nothing weird about that at all. If you guys haven't seen the short version, it's 9 minutes long. I posted that on my channel this morning. Of course, the entire stuff is up on YouTube, but I spent all morning trying to edit down to like a recap video, which was hard to do because there's a lot that happened. But anyway, you can watch the long form over on YouTube at Space Coast Photographer. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, just go look at my page and look at the last video that I posted this morning. Maybe it was early afternoon by the time I posted it. Things derailed, and, once stuff was all over my face, there was no turning back. So, that's it. That's all I got to say about that. Anyway, yes, don't forget to do the half suppository. Do they have suppositories here, Josh? Kayla, I don't know for sure if I've watched the entire, I think I probably have, close to the entire thing. But anyway, the manager's coming. And I was like, Josh, we get to get out of here. I was like freaking out inside because I don't break the rules. I don't cause a scene. I'm a rule follower is what I always tell people. So when I saw the manager coming down the aisle, I was like, oh no, act normal. It was hard doing the whole thing, obviously playing everything very straight, not laughing. A couple times I busted out just a little bit, but the whole point was just so you guys could laugh. I had no intention of it being that long of a saga, obviously. So, apologies to people who were like, okay, this has gone on too long. I'm sorry. It won't happen again. A few curse words, but who's counting? Yeah, I did accidentally. It was all Josh's fault. That was all Josh's fault. I didn't. Yeah. Oh my God. What did Chris say? About the Depends. Yeah. The crying was Josh. Yeah, he did make me cry because he didn't like my makeup at first, and then he didn't. Well, it's not me, of course. It's Jennifer. But yeah, he didn't like my bathing suit choice. I was so cold going into public, so literally soaking wet, my entire head, all my hair just soaking wet, the whole shirt, my back. I was freezing. I'm glad we did it though. It was fun. Everything about it was just fun for me. I don't know if it was fun for people to watch, honestly, but it was fun. Yes, Josh, you did get me a cookie. That lady was, at first, I thought going to get pissed at us because I turned the camera towards her and she's like, you know, but, and then she was super, super sweet and, you know, offered you a cookie too. The manager thought, I mean, I guess anytime anyone lingers in the condom, in the prophylactics area, it's probably frowned upon. Michelle got to enjoy your cookie. Oh my God. I love the quick little comments that just got slipped in there. Like, Josh asked me to hold his cookie. First time a man's asked me that. And then I just move straight on, cracks myself up. I don't know where this stuff comes from, guys. Anyway. Oh my gosh, it's only 5:34. I feel so like I could go home and actually like watch a movie, cook myself a dinner. It's not 7 p.m. Oh my gosh. Well, guys. Yeah, Michelle didn't get to enjoy your beaver. I hope Michelle will talk to me again. Michelle, are you watching right now? She might be watching. Michelle is so much fun. I love her to death. Oh my God. And such a trooper. Such a trooper. Can I put glitter on your face? Yes. Okay. Oh my God. Yeah. I owe her big time. That might have been the most fun she's had a long time, though. So maybe she owes me. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know if they really knew how much glitter she had. Who's they? The audience? Yeah, probably not. But I was so close up in her face when I was putting the glitter on. And I don't think she... Yeah, it was a lot. It was a lot of glitter. That's fun. Oh my Lord. That'll be one. I will, for the rest of my life, I'll be able to look at that video and just crack up. And there's no repeating things, you know, you guys? It's like, so we had our fun doing that, but it's not like I'm going to repeat that whole scenario or anything like that. I don't know if I can go to that Publix for a little while. I would never go there again if I was you, Josh. At least I was in disguise. You were just all out there with this weird, weird girl. All right, guys. Well, Nanners, thank you so much. Thank you very much for the love you. I hope everybody has a wonderful rest of your night, whatever you got going on. I will be here tomorrow again. I don't even know for sure. Look at this. This person's got bright neon. I don't know if it's a shirt or what it is. Let's see. On a Wave Runner. I think it's a Wave Runner. Let me see. Jet ski Wave Runner. What is that? Are they wearing something or what? What am I seeing? Oh no, he's got his hands over his head. I see. That just looked so weird. He's got both of his hands up over his head. I guess that's a comfortable position. Take me on over there, will you? Take me right on over there. I'm going to find me some fish over in there. All right, let me get my fishing pole ready. Is that Vladimir Putin? No, can't be. Sorry, guys. For a second, I thought it looked like Vladimir Putin. I'm like, Vlad? How'd you get over here? I'm weird. There's a delay, so I'm just waiting. Yeah, so I hope everybody has a great night. Tomorrow's cruise ships, don't know other than Wonder of the Seas and The Seaside. The Oasis is here as a port of call. Who else is normally here on Sundays? Maybe The Freedom? I'm not sure. Anyway, I don't know if you guys are caught up to me or what, but anyway, I'm going to say goodnight. I hope everybody has a wonderful evening. Thanks again. Oh, Morella Discovery, yeah. Morella Discovery. So the Wonder, Seaside, Morella, and then the Oasis is here as a port of call. Yes. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, thank you. Have a great evening, too. Everybody else, have a wonderful, wonderful night. And I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. Oh, and Oceana Insignia is here tomorrow. Okay, wonderful. Yes. Thank you so much. Josh, do you know if you pop in, you know, hopefully we'll see you in the Discord chat sometime as well. But have safe travels, Josh. And thank you again so very much, everybody.